Here we have Pummel Weed. Pummel Weed is again one of my favorite characters, but predominantly because he was the very first character that we designed. I'm a great huge boxing fan, and I'm a big Sugar Ray Leonard fan, and so Pummel Weed was one of the first characters that we wanted to try and get some kind of close range combat working in a very similar way to how a boxer would fight. Here we have Pummel Weed in the forest. You can see his combo, one of Sugar Ray Leonard's signature moves there. Pummel Weed's obviously got the ability to go down into the ground as well, and he's able to come up with a devastating uppercut. Here we're going into Warrior Focus with Pummel Weed, and he's absolutely tremendous at juggling these trolls and multiple trolls at the same time. Pummel Weed's also got a Shredder move. If you get close to the shells, we saw the upgraded uppercut there. Obviously able to destroy the troll very, very quickly at that stage once you've powered it up effectively enough. Pummel Weed's also got the ability to actually go under the shells. And this is kind of like a secret move, really. A lot of people don't find that when they first play the game, when you tell them, and they just can't help but use that move all the time. So it's a very effective move, and this is the Shredder move in action. So if you go close to the shell, you're able to go underneath it and take charge of the shell. So it's using the environment in this way. So it's again another cool move.